Hey guys, and welcome back to our brand new modeling video. Well, today we're going to be doing some freestyle modeling in Maya based on a reference of a fantasy lantern that I saw in an amusement park in the area where I live. And before we jump into that, I wanted to share something with you guys. Now, as you probably know, I have a Patreon page, and if you don't know what that is a page where people like yourselves can support, you know, YouTubers, in this case me, financially, to help me to continue to do my videos and whatnot. Okay, now one of the new offerings that I have for my patrons is that I will be doing exclusive review videos once a month. Okay, so if you are a patron and you can become one for just $5 a month, you will get the opportunity to send in your work, your animation, your model, and so on, and I'll be reviewing that online specifically for patrons. Okay, so that's that. So I'll put all the links below, and that said, let's jump into our modeling tutorial. Here we go. Okay guys, well, here we go. So I decided to mix things up a little bit. So today we're going to be doing a time-lapse video. So sit back and relax and enjoy the fun. Here we go. Thank you. Well, thanks for watching. And before you go, please hit that MH button to subscribe, okay? See you guys next time. Bye.